As Scott Depot's Kiersten Landers enters her junior year at Florida State, the Hurricane softball product has still not played a full college season. She redshirted her first year after tearing her left ACL. Then COVID-19 forced her to miss another year. Now she's fully healthy and ready to contribute in a big way. Kiersten Landers loves softball, but an injury and the coronavirus has prevented her from spending any significant time on the field.
I just want to play a full season. They keep getting cut short or something keeps happening, so I'm just so excited to get out there with my teammates and have a good, long, full season.
FSU head coach Lonnie Alameda has never called a player a third-year freshman, but that will change the next time Landers takes the diamond.
It's just going to be a junior mindset. So awesome for her to have those talents to be able to play further into her career. I'm excited for her leadership that she's going to give us.
Even Landers admits it's odd to know she'll be 21 and still have all 4 years left to play.
It sounds really crazy. My coaches and teammates make fun of me all the time because I'm going to be super old by the time I graduate, but I absolutely love it at Florida State. I wouldn't want it any other way. If I could stay the rest of my life, I would stay forever.
Aside from her passion,
she is West Virginia country strong. She is resilient. Her strength is quite impressive, and her just strong mentality, nothing holds her down.
I'm very proud to be from West Virginia. I feel like it's made me who I am today. I just like to compete. I like to be out there. I'm going to do anything I can to help my team and get on base and do what they need me to do.
She's one of those kids, I don't care what the score is or how many at-bats you've had in the game, you're on the edge of your seat waiting to see Kiersten Landers play, and that's so fun.
Landers was also a four-time first-team All-State player in high school and won a pair of state championships during her junior and senior seasons with Hurricane. We wish her the best of luck moving forward. She heads back to Tallahassee to join FSU next weekend.